World Cup. welcome to the big dance.
What about that, Sydney? Make some noise. What a spectacular performance. Let's hear it again for this fantastic lineup of Australian talent. Vera Blue, Mitch Tambo, Harts and DJ Dena Amy, together with over 200 of Australia's very best dancers.
What a proud, proud moment for the country. What a brilliant show.
Well, 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 after that, how can you not just get up and dance? That was spectacular, wasn't it?
Yeah, absolutely brilliant launch to the tournament. It's just going to be such a wonderful party atmosphere all around Australia. I think every game in this tournament is going to have this sort of similar atmosphere. And when they announce the teams, what about a big, big roar for India? But I have to say at the moment, too many home fans in this. Australia got the biggest roar, but I really think this could bookend the tournament, this matchup. It might open the tournament and it could well be the final come March 8.
And of course, you're talking about it being the big dance. It's also 10 teams with different backgrounds coming together, competing for one world champion title. It's going to be exciting.
Yeah, it's a cultural melting pot, but it's wonderful to be a part of. We cannot wait.
Of course, we have a live match action coming your way in a short while from now. That's it from us here. India versus Australia, the opening encounter of the ICC Women's T20 World Cup. This stadium is packed with fans. The atmosphere is absolutely electric. The teams are here, the fans are here, and they've decided who they're cheering for. It is one big party. All you can do is just get up and dance.